Welcome back to CarDekho, where we help you pick the right car right now. Right now, it's time to talk about a Kwid that needs no fuel to run and has no emissions at all. Oh yes, this is the all-electric version of the Kwid. Let's get you all the details in 2 minutes. Let's go! Number 1. The electric version of the Kwid is at a concept stage at the moment. It has been developed jointly by Chinese automaker Dongfeng Motor Group and Nissan. It's based on the same CMF-A platform as the Indian Kwid. Number 2. At first glance, the concept K-Ze is instantly recognizable as a Kwid. The basic body is the same, but Renault has updated the front end heavily to incorporate a new grille, sleeker headlamps and larger fog lamps. It also gets big show car alloy wheels and clear lens tail lamps. The concept car is finished in a likeable white and blue two-tone as well. Number 3. Renault did not showcase the interior of the K-Ze concept, but the manufacturer did confirm that features such as a rear-view camera, parking sensors and a central touchscreen with navigation. Notably, all these features are already available on the Kwid sold in India. Number 4. Here's where there's a bit of ambiguity. Renault hasn't released the specifications of the battery pack or the motor just as yet. That said, it has confirmed that the Kwid Electric can drive up to 250 km on a single charge. It also features a double charging system, which means it's equally compatible with household sockets as well as public charging infrastructure. Number 5. For the moment, the Kwid Electric will first head to China since it's the world's largest electric car market. If the market conditions are conducive, we can expect Renault to consider the EV for India. That means we can safely rule it out for the next 2 years. That's all for this video. Drop in your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching.